time.
If you find anything on her that might help us, send me a pic. Maybe something that'll tell us where he's planning to throw this thing.
I don't know why it keeps doing that. I turned the settings down, so hopefully, yeah, the quality won't be as good, but hopefully it won't crash. I don't know why it keeps crashing. It's pretty annoying. I want to do this all in one go. Too bad now that I changed the quality. Not shoot me. Seems like it's okay, I don't know. Still new to this. I don't know why it keeps cutting off. It's very annoying.
Yeah, I promise I'll be back home to this, so.
Hopefully it doesn't do it again.
Just remember,
hey,
always
greeting
somewhere in the world.
Hi.
What's up, man?
Does everybody just love me or something? Okay, the quality is pretty bad. Sorry about that. Baby sister's crying. I think she's okay now. At least I hope so. Hope GTA 6 has faster loading times. If that shit will ever come out. Captain once said.
There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
I'm going to miss the gallery redemption exhibition. Again.
Yo, smash that like button, literally.
Cringe.
Whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. Just fuck.
What the hell are you doing? Ugh. You stand crazy.
Hands up, freeze.
Hey, our cover is blown. Hey, start blasting.
Alright, got myself a drink. Mountain Dew slushy, I guess. Tastes pretty interesting. Hopefully, do better this time. Oh my god. I never had this much trouble before. trying here. It's not going so good. Oh my god, can I get a headshot? These guys are just falling over. Just die. Come on. Oh my god. Really, just gonna keep doing that? People are already panicking. No prisoners.
You got it all right. Time to get out of there. Okay, options. Go back via the elevator to the garage, or just walk right through the main gate. Up to you.
Hey, the finish line right there. Let's move.
Oh my god, I cannot walk up these stairs. What the hell? Invisible wall? Why is my car over here now? Should have just took it into the garage. After this, like 9 and then the 2, no, not 9, 8, there's 8. J. Jonah Jameson sounding guy.
Everything okay? Stay safe, boss.
Still hate that statue.
I gave you to hack into the security footage and upload it to our network so I can stand the leads.
Why? That means I'd have to turn off the stream and it's only been 30 minutes. Hope it isn't freezing. I've been having trouble all day. Oh my god. Where is 24 at? There we go. But I said, why change it to Sims? Because I have to turn off the stream and then turn it back on. Be freezing. I don't know how to fix it. I don't even know what the quality's like. Well, I don't think I can make it any higher. A face what? I don't know what a face cane is. But if you mean face cam, no, I don't have that. Damn thing.
Okay, you just want to follow it.
Oh.
Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you.
Holy. Alright, come on now.
You're way too high strung for this town.
Oh my god. I'm a very impatient person, so. Come on, man. Are you serious? Finally. Oh, now you want to run a red light? I can't handle it anymore. Jesus. Fucking annoying.
Yeah.
course I'd do that.
You did good.
Next part.
Okay, look, Ben motherfucking Brooks. If he's the kind of dude to run some crypto billionaire auction and sell Dre's music, we gonna need to get creative if we want to get you on that guest list. In my experience, these type of assholes always got a weak spot. They lawyers. Imani's already got his address. Now let's pay his ass a visit and see if he can get us in.
All right.
Look, I dealt with enough of these big shot lawyers to know this asshole is gonna have a whole lot of fucking security.
And we need him alive if we're gonna get the access codes and some intel on the party. Might as well get his car too. With any luck, we can just drive into the mansion with it.
Yeah, I like that. When you find him, break out the stun gun I set you up with, knock his ass out cold. You get this motherfucker back to the office, I'll take care of the interview.
What? Who said that and where? Oh my god, you walked right in front of me, lady. pretty decent, I guess, on views. Is it frozen again?
You get it? Look, head back to the office. I gotta talk to him about those access codes.
And remember to take his car to the auction. We'll leave it in the garage for you.
Oh my god. Okay, that seems like it's about to cut off again.